You're off and racing for the Mauritius Pearl Plate, losing about 4 lengths at the start was a wrap. And it's a rush for the early lead with Evander now going straight down to lead this field, almost two to the head of in second as a standout. The one which is making a head on the inside, I think, is Called Me Maybe, Leap of Faith. This is Ascendancy starting about to leap off the fence. Then comes Country Spar as another 3/4 lengths behind as heading towards the far corner at the 800 meter mark. Not far behind is Country Spar. The one on the inside railing is Vijay Arjun. Then comes Halloween Sway, who's trailing about two deep off the fence. Kirriol is next. Arak is in second last position. Benny Benny Bichi is a close last. Approaching the 650 meters, and it's still there. It's stands out from Evander. These two are the joint leaders as they swing around the corner and straighten up for the final run. And Call Me Maybe, Ascendancy, they are together as they begin to negotiate the bend and straighten up for the final run. And right behind there on the outside is Country Spar with Leap of Faith. While inside the final 350 meters, Call Me Maybe towards the race, Evander and down the center. Then comes Ascendancy trailing about three deep off the fence as they're entering into the final 250 meters. While inside the final 250 meters, and it's still Called Me Maybe by about a neck up in front of Ascendancy. Country Spar is the one which is making a forward move. Vijay Arjun is also coming with giant strides on the outside, but it's a Country Spar, but it's Vijay Arjun on the outside, and neck up in front is going to win the Mauritius Pearl Plate from